Hi guys, this is Nomadic Gamer, and welcome back to another episode of Far Cry Primal. And I think... yeah. I got... here.
Winja!
There he is.
Mano tushisnar. Yasalwa winja waicha sudaha. Sawaida. Smarka katakar.
Yeah, they all need like 40 population.
Akuspas. Halu
Flower.
Yeah. Kuwaita Shanti.
Trash. Walham outwash Hayash. Su Rashta.
Okay. I am now on my way to go to Wogah, the crafter. Bring Wogah the crafter to your village. He will teach you new crafting skills and how to upgrade your packs and belts. And I'm gonna fast travel to this Kapal outpost. Oh wait, no. It's here. Wait, I can't. Yeah, I'm sorry, I got that mixed up. I can fast travel to here. Alright. Here's my buddy. Here's my buddy. Just there, that's where we need to go, and straight ahead. And I'm gonna take this outpost. I think that'll be my first outpost that I take. And I've been trying to get like the microphone. Oh. Missing ingredients. They're running out, there's something. Nothing that I can really use. I'm just gonna go forward. It's funny. I had just... oh, that's what that is. Slate. Alright. Wait. I don't need you to scare them off. Aww, it shows who died. That's terrible. Oh yeah, I can get the saber-toothed tiger as well. Oh man, I can't wait, it's gonna be great. Attacks unsuspecting targets without alerting nearby enemies. Smaller than the lion, aren't you? Yes, you are. Alright, now maybe you won't scare everybody away. I'm sort of going the right way. I swear I saw. Wow, I'm not really finding anything. Their outpost is like right there. Outposts. Outposts are hostile camps controlled by enemy tribes. Claim them all to make Aura safer for the Wogah. Claimed outposts can be used as fast travel points in the map menu. They also offer access to your reward stash and more villagers which join your tribe. After claiming an outpost, the enemy's resources will be sent to your reward stash. Cool, use them to upgrade huts in your village. Going to utilize my owl friend. There. What is that? Looks like some people are already dead. Wait a minute. Like I can't, Is that even the place? Alright, well at least I know. Like, are they across the way, or are they all just down below? It's like this big pit. This big indention, like right there. And I'm kind of. There's gotta be a way. Be able. What? The heck? That and G. That was cool. Villagers 25.
Masalwa sashta, Wakbati.
That's what that is. I wanted to like let it go, but it's not really letting me do anything. Dang. That would have been really cool. I can rest. There's a reward stash, food. Green leaf. North yellow. Rare north yellow. Ugh. This place is super nice. Needs a bit of cleaning up, but okay. I think that's where I need to go anyway. To kill one. This cave system is pretty cool. There it is. I have never seen so many wolves. Super dark. But that's what I get for just traipsing about. Like I said, I've never seen so many wolves in like one place before. It's crazy. I'm really close to the river. He is coming, right? Swim? There's the dawn. Keys. You know what? Cool, it's a location discovered. Man. Wow. There's the white deer. Finally, we got a path to follow. Let's see, is it this one or... Yeah, it's that one. At least he's good. Hey there. Finally, after much travel, much travel. Go, go. Well, I died, and I got sent back to here. Well, at least the track will be more nicer looking and not filled with so many wolves. And that's where I need to go. Piece of crap. Looks to be the only one. It really is a pity. Get him! What are you gonna do? Oh, you... these? Ah, this is a heck of a trek, I will let you know. Absolutely one heck of a trek. Turtles. No, at first I thought that, you know, they had like a pig, like stashed away somewhere or something. What are you doing? No. Wait. Where are they? He's got it. Good. I think we are, and I'm very glad. It makes up for, you good? That's the event. That's like an event thing. Okay. Here he is.
Hey! Burden! Ah! Guarguara!
Oh, dang it. He's got it.
Tushi.
There you go, buddy. Oh, it's been fun. Heck of a trek. Now, I think that's where he lives. Hunter's cache. Study the cave painting. Find a rare resource nearby. It's there. It's around there. I was hoping. Yeah, that's what happened. I fell off of that great height. I'm gonna explore the bottom. There we go, that's what I needed to do. Ah, we have finally found Wogah. Finally. Okay.
Muwinja!
Nay! Most of him Muwinja! Ah, Dijam Shanti, Maikatsu Tagata, Udam Warwai! Smarka, Maikan!
You weird dude. Place. I'm very... Oh, it's water. Okay. I guess dive in. Just like, there's all these dead bodies. That's where I just left. I think. Wow, I have not been turned around like now in a while. Well, at least I know what's been eating the bodies. It's darkness. what I'm supposed to find. Oh, that's where it was. Oh, my word. The grappling claw. You have found an odd but useful tool. Look for those icons to climb and swing to new heights. Move closer until you see the grappling prompt, then hold E to hook it with the claw. You can switch from one grapple point to another without even touching the ground. Wow. I just seen this jaguar and I just thought that, you know, yeah. Or like if you don't find it, then you can just use the grappling claw to climb and swing across vertical terrain. The grappling claw can be used to access hidden or secret areas. Great. This is gonna take some getting used to. Do this. because barely, but at least I made it. This is the way to go. No longer. Well, there's no other way but down. For the bow and arrow. Now let's go give this guy a piece of our mind, shall we? Oh, look at that. I love that. Aww. Why does it keep? Alright. Monkey! Wait! I want to get you! To get the dog, or that, not the dog. Oh. wait, no. Here we go.
Fash na maita tiwai
na maita winja sa queen.
Nope, you're crazy.
Pasta kala saiwai shashwai hasar urusis balwinja tachis la daisu ma hasar urusis mi bichauda.
Shash waidam, una tarai, uwin chaha gwaifa.
Budaf, maigan. Sashwar so daishan hasar urusi sancha. Hai mi.
Blood of Oros. Oh, you scared me. After seeing so many freaking jaguars. Seeing you. Oh. Alright, let me go and. Alright, is it? It might be down below. It's a mission. Oh dear. That's gonna have to be it. After I find this. Either way, I try to find that hand. Music, man. I tried to find the hand. And it's gonna require more exploration, but it has been a journey. Oh my word. I'm definitely going to end it there, and you know, it does make sense that, you know, that's his quest for me. James' quest was to get the bear. But I can't continue. I can't continue with it. It's oddly been a trek getting there. And then it was like the cave thing going on, so I'm definitely going to end it here. If you enjoyed, click that like button, subscribe for more Far Cry Primal, and I will see you next time. Bye.